What's your mom's bird doing here?
Mom's going to the mountains for the weekend. We're taking care of him.
Sure we are. Until that cat eats him.
Oh, not my sweet Tom. He's no savage.
I'm telling you, this is a huge mistake.
I told you, it was something outside. Told you so.
Tom, I have never been more disappointed. I thought I could trust you. Looks like you've chosen to spend the weekend outside. You are a bad kitty. You are a bad kitty. Bad kitty. Bad kitty.
Cheer up, Tom. You ain't a bad kitty for wanting to eat that boid. It's what we cats do. We eat boids. You're darn right not you. Why? Because you want to get back in that house. All you gotta do is win back Ginger's trust. And how do you do that? You don't eat the boid. I do.
If you keep up that racket, Tom, you're staying out there permanently. bad kitty, Tom. You have to earn my trust back. Oh, it's going to take more than a little chivalry.
I ain't letting no teensy-weensy mouse or an emotional cat stop me from eating. Oldest trick in the book. Should be ashamed of yourself. One, two, three, four, and a little more. You two disgust me. Real cute bird.
Tom, you're such a brave kitty. You've earned Mommy's trust. You can stay. And to reward you for your efforts to keep the little bird safe, I'm gonna get you a treat. Lay down, sweetie.
You ain't a bad kitty for wanting to eat that bird. It's what we cats do!
I'm gonna get you a treat, get you a treat, get you a treat. I think you're gonna like this, my brave boy.